And the Oilers bring it back. Chetan across the line, drops it. In for Waite, going in on goal. Oh, what a save. Waite had Hasek beaten, and Hasek got the right hand down and made an outstanding save.
Well, if anybody is wondering why this guy right here, Hasek, is one of the best goaltenders in the National Hockey League, this will show you right here. Doug Waite in. How does he do it? How does he do it? He is such an acrobatic type of goaltender with a tremendous second effort. This is all this is a second effort. He's beat, completely beat, but yet somehow he battles to keep the puck out. And Doug Waite, he must wonder what he's going to have to do to score a goal.